We got one more.
Hey, everyone, that little shit-faced skeleton on the, we love him, but his name is Malarkey, just so you all know, and he's awesome.
Malarkey!
I fucking love that asshole!
Yeah, Malarkey!
Hey, wait. Whose birthday was it, Dan's?
James.
You said Dan's?
Who the fuck is Dan?
I had no
idea. James.
Malarkey.
Bring fucking Malarkey into that mosh pit right now, okay?
Oh, shit. Sure. Yeah.
This next one's also a new one.
We'll be right back.
name is Evan. I'm here to say.
My name is Evan.
And I am gay.
My name is Evan.
I suck your mother.
Boyfriend in the school way also.
Kilcuddy, that's a Kilcuddy.
If you want, we can just share caps.
Huh?
I brought mine. I'm going to use it this time.
Yeah. No.
Fuck
it got wheels.
Your cap's fucking terrible. Like,
yeah, I know, bro. I actually take a shit in that cab every single day.
Just kidding. Nah, I do that to Swan's cab. It doesn't matter. Hey, yo.
Nice. Got the merchandise.
Get the backpack.
I'll get it.
That's not my keys. That's Buh. Unlock.
Wait, is that Buh? What if that? What if you had to hit the Buh to unlock your car, bro?
New car key idea.
That'd be a car I'd drive. May I have some Prime, sir? Mr. Logan?
You can have as much Prime as you want, bro.
Mr. Paul?
I cheeked your nick for like 4 weeks straight.
That's fine.
Yeah, you're good, bro.
Yeah, if I ever have Zins or anything.
Zinnies.
I was talking mad shit about you to a little beam. By the way, bitch. You're not even the fart.
Secret move.
Wait, are you recording this right now?
Oh, no camera. No camera, please. No camera. No camera.
No camo, car. Yeah.
All right. That's good, yeah. All right, welcome to...
Hey, guys.
This
so,
is the Bliss House.
I'm in a solid state of mind this time. And I still fucking love Cholula, and I'm not even under the influence, so...
Were you under the influence last
time? No.
Exactly.
I was under the influence of depression because the fucking cops came and shut down First Friday.
I agree, I was the same.
Okay, this is, we're outside of the house of, Mr. Bliss Fest.
1205.
Yes, we're gonna...
South 10th and South Beck.
Wait, you didn't introduce 1205. Yourself.
1205. Yeah, who are you?
This is Evan.
I'm Evan Irani. I play vocals and guitar for Durango, and today I'm giving you the tour of the Bliss Crib. So,
wait, are we doing MTV Cribs?
Yeah,
let's do an MTV Crib episode.
Wait, where's David?
David's already inside.
All right, we gotta get him in.
So, what Swen doesn't know is that I took a shit in his,
I took a poop
in his bass cab.
Welcome to MTV Cribs.
My crib, yeah. What's up?
About to tour this bitch.
I'm still down for like June. I like that type of shit.
What?
Join the Vertigo Navy.
I will, bro. I'll fire a intercontinental ballistic missile for the.
If Vertigo's bumping,
the only setback.
What are you gonna do?
I already signed the contract. That's not even that bad.
That's 6 years, bro.
That's not even that bad.
Yeah, bro, but like,
I would
middle June wouldn't be
you could be with Vertigo.
I know,
he
but
leaves,
like.
Yeah, so anytime before June.
If we can hit it like June 10th,
yeah.
Like
yeah,
20th, some
oh,
shit.
Oh, that would
like
be cool.
Between like that block.
Yeah.
Because then that still gives you a few days when we get back.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what I mean? Because also, I do want to give Bryce enough time when he's in town to run through all the sets, learn the new songs that he needs to, just because at that point, Brandon won't be playing guitar.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, whatever. I mean, if it doesn't work out, like, we can also, like...
Wait, Brandon won't be playing guitar anymore in summer?
Yeah.
Why not?
Once we get Bryce. Have you ever seen him?
Wasn't he the one? He's at the varsity show, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was at the varsity show.
His glasses?
No,
he's got, like, the blonde.
Yeah, he's blonde-haired kid.
No, he wasn't there.
Oh yeah, you've
never met. Seen him.
Is
no,
Brandon,
but you definitely met him.
I don't think I have.
You're not. You've met him because you're at
Brandon's
the show.
Brandon's the dude that's here right now.
You played at the show.
Yeah, but
he was there.
The,
he
had
the
first
yeah, the first varsity show, he didn't get to see you guys.
Yeah. But Bryce was there. Maybe you met
him. Oh, you, well, you've probably seen him, but I don't know if you realized, like, who he was, because I...
Wait, why is Brandon just, like...
So, Brandon loves playing guitar and this and that, but he also knows for stage presence-wise, it'd be better if he didn't have an instrument
is he singing?
In front of him. Yeah.
That's valid. You guys are going to be four piece?
Five.
Oh,
five,
bro. Because you have the... Yeah, the... Which is care, like, literally is... Lafayette.
Dude, that's what I was... Bro, like, just adding that little thing... It does so much. Oh, my God. Dude, such, yeah, it was Space Cowboy, bro. The pedal steel for rocks, dude. I'm honestly so happy.
No, dude, it's, yeah, if we can, you know, do that, if not, like, I could see, because also, like, if we budget, like, I definitely think that it's not going to take, I think we can spend, because I want to go to Cali more than that, because we have a lot of shit. We just talked to the girl that wants us down in Cali. She wants us to record a bunch of tracks in the stew with, like, a bunch of, like,
what's up, buddy?
People, and, but yeah, so like if that doesn't work out, we can see also live. You know, just to, like, we don't even have to do anything necessarily together, but like
I'd say
just
get
for the
here
ride,
like,
man,
eight or
just
nine.
Like having
like eight or nine.
Familiar face down in Cali with us.
Is this vertical?
Also,
dude.
What's up?
Well, let's get real, yeah.
You got the Beater Griffin?
Dude, not
Beater
Griffin.
No
Beater Griffin. Dude, tomorrow, Beater Griffin. Beater
Griffin.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Hey, what's up, bro? Are they on? Y'all are on tomorrow. Oh my God.
What?
We have back-to-back gigs with Durango.
Dude, I'm saying the best weekend ever.
That's Immaculate Conception right there.
Tomorrow's going to be great. Dude, Richard's going to be there tomorrow, bro. We love Richard, bro.
Most people I have talked to, like, the fact it's on Easter, like, doesn't matter. Because it's, like, late at night, too. And they're, like, some are, like, the only people that matter is, like, my religious friends and shit. Who's like,
dude, I wish Wyatt could pull up.
True, yeah, Wyatt. I feel like you're not gonna listen to him.
Dude, where's Dan, man, bro? I miss Dan, bro. Where's Dan the man?
No, you just gotta shout out Jesus, I think.
Where's he been, bro?
He's busy.
This show is for Jesus.
I'll dress like Jesus. I'm wearing Jesus, man. I am Jesus,
man. If I took the beanie off and then put the hair out, and then put a robe on.
Dude,
I don't know how many people are gonna show up this Sunday.
Yeah, I have too many.
But I just like we never been to Ground Zero, so like I just want to make.
Yeah, worst case, I mean, it's just
worst case, it's gonna be fucking super fun. It's Ground Zero, and you can do whatever the fuck you want.
That's what I'm saying. Like, honestly, I'm just playing the menu, bro. I'm really stoked. Plus, I'm God.
Yeah.
I just been getting to the bread. Touchdown! I need my bread.